giant sinkholes. In the meantime, believe it or not, golfers are still playing around them, while others are not that adventurous and choose not to play near the sinkholes. That's probably a good idea. Out of time here at 6:30. See you back here tonight at 10 on News Channel 4.